Hey everyone, this is your boy, Director Marlon Green again. Fuck you African Americans until you grow some balls. I don't need you. I get along everywhere else on the planet, but with my own people. Okay? I'm going through this new slide, okay? And as bitches ain't shit, part one. This is gonna be quick. And fuck you if you don't like me. Bitches ain't shit, part one. Women get treated better than men in America. They are feminists, are miserable. They don't like God. They want to be worshipped like gods. They are sexist. They are dysfunctional. They are demonic. They are compulsive. They are lazy. And they are harlots. Okay? According to Statistics Bureau, according to the United Nations sex ratio of world in 2018 is 101.783. It means that the world has 101,783 males for each sideways.
Old folks talking about back in my day.
Million females. Wow, you see that? Or 9,248 females for each 100,000 males. That means, look, if we gonna pay y'all more money and y'all 10 times as numerous as us, y'all don't know how to add no fucking money up. Y'all don't know how to add the bills up. Y'all don't know how to take care of your fucking household. That's a big, if y'all want a raise, and the raise ain't nothing but a few cent anyway, if you give 100,000 women a raise because 1,000 men make a little more, you gonna break the fucking system. That's how I know y'all bitches don't know what you're talking about. 12 countries has ratio less than 90, and 37 has less than 95. There are more females than males in 128 countries. So when you add all of that shit up, the men don't take up hardly no resources, no space, but we're the main ones in the fucking jailhouse, and our women are whores fucking the Arabs, and when they get nervous, the Arabs send the bitches to the other stove. It's probably a fraternity fuck because they have their networks of fucking. The black bitches switch different and everything when they with the white folks. Then they treat me a Hall of Famer like I'm some regular nigga. Y'all hoes. Okay? Let's go over some more statistics. Okay, nationally, the median annual pay for women who holds a full-time year round job is $41,977, while the median annual pay for a man who holds a full-time year job is $52,146. Well, I don't want to hear that shit because I'm in the Hall of Fame and people owe me millions and I'm not getting shit. I don't want to hear shit about you bitches in America with your dumb asses, okay? This means that overall, women in the United States are paid 80 cents for every dollar paid to men. That's only 20 fucking cents. You hear that shit, bitch? Overall, women in the United States are paid a gender wage graph that only equals up to 20 cents. Y'all ain't shit. That's only a few dollars. The persistent persuasive wage gap is driven in part by gender and racial discrimination. Yeah, gender and racial discrimination to y'all bitches. Because if it got 10 to 1 in y'all favor, how you gonna get paid everything everybody, all the men get paid? Y'all are fucking dumb. That's why. Okay, let's keep going. Ordinary brand. All right. Gender and racial discrimination. Workplace harassment. Oh, I got something to show you on harassment. Stay tuned. Job segregation. segregation and lack of workplace policies that support family caregiving. These motherfuckers send you to work so they can fuck your wife. Your boss wants you on your job so he can fuck your wife while you're on a job like King David. Okay? Which is still most often performed by women to the gender wage gap is measured of just how far a nation has still has to go. This nation is demonic, and we'll get into that section. And that the women can't participate fully and equally in our economy because secretly they fucking everybody because they don't want work. And it is the wise set for many women of color. Our own women are turned against us with the white man's, the Arabs, and the Spanish. They don't give a fuck about us. Whole full-time year-round jobs in the United States, black women are typically paid 61 cents. Black men ain't paid shit. Native American women paid 58 cents more than African American men and women. Latinos 53 cents for every dollar. That's less because they are illegal. Three white non-Hispanic women are paid 77 cents. That's more right there than African Americans are getting paid. And right there, Hispanic men, Asian men, I'm not fucking African American anymore. I'm Asian. Because until y'all grow some balls, I don't really want to fuck with you. And some of the ethnic and national backgrounds fare much worse. That means it's worse in people like in places like Haiti and Jamaica per se. Okay? Okay, you women are victims of discrimination. Where is your proof? I got mine. And you can go through this later. This is President Trump, reparations, 48 acres in the mule, pardon for innocent people, stop being harassed and illegal harassed by the FBI, Homeland Security, all of the police agencies. And by the way, I passed this lawsuit to a lot of people in the community and explaining it, how it goes, and they like that shit. Okay, here's my Economic Excellence Award in 2015. None of the Democrats come close. None of the Republicans come close. I'm representing independent. We coming up. They don't like us. Fuck them. Let's go over some shit. Some old shit. Okay? Women's families in the country cannot afford discrimination and lower wages. In the United States, mothers are breadwinners in half the families. You know why they're breadwinners? Because the men are in jail or unemployed. With children under 18, they deliberately take us away from our family. Includes half of the white mothers. We don't want to hear shit about you white mothers. And 53% of Latino mothers, 83% of black mothers, 67% of Native American mothers, and 44% of Asian Pacific Islanders mothers, 16. Yet the wage gap for mothers is larger for women overall because y'all got more motherfucking numbers. That's why. Mothers with full-time year-round jobs are paid 71 cents for every dollar paid on the father's 17th. Nearly 15 million family households in the United States are headed by women because all of the fucking men are broke, in jail, and homeless. And y'all treat these women better than the men, even though a lot of them are a lot worse and there's a lot more. Eliminating the wage gap would bankrupt every fucking thing, and they're not going to admit it because they don't go to college, they don't count, and even if they did, they look over the important information. And this is an example that women don't know what the fuck they're talking about, and then they still going to want to go to Congress and enact policies that will help close the wage gap. Y'all going to bankrupt this motherfucker. Y'all already know about the United States running up a bill. Y'all helping running up the deficit, and people like the Luciferians are fucking y'all, bribing y'all, and telling y'all to do stupid shit. Y'all so bring up, and this is part of God's fault too, because if God can't tell the fucking difference between right and wrong, we don't need them. Okay, and here it is, family and medical leave legislation. I ain't been on leave or had a job in over 20 years. Is doing community work for free, and when I get hit and work $400,000, what do they do? Put a fucking lien on my claim that don't belong there. Of the Congress, protect the Affordable Care care, and especially provisions that protect individuals with pre-existing conditions. You know why it's pre-existing conditions? Because the insurance company didn't pay it the first fucking time. So when you get hit again years later by some white folks, you have a pre-existing condition, you right back in the same position. And also, when I was in jail today, I had a lot of people tell me the system is fucked up without me asking them. Okay? Fuck y'all. 77% want Congress to protect own personal reproductive health care. Man, fuck y'all bitches. Half of y'all are having demons anyway, fucking these demonic guys, and you can't tell. And this is the true nature of women. All of y'all in the witchcraft, y'all hate God, y'all hate hard work, y'all love pimps, y'all always getting fucked in the ass, deep throat, and beat up by every other guy. Then y'all beat up bitches, come home and blame everything on them. This black bitch is just broke up with a fucking arrow. She think I don't know acting like, what you say? Bitch, I don't want them arrows to hear what the fuck I be saying. Okay? And this is the true nature. This is the true nature of men in America, okay? Tail between the legs. Son of man of cowards. Son of God of cowards. Why with me for calling out truth? That's what the fuck I want.
The tribe, bro, got the back of black connection. Brother Joe Chi, be a part of black connection. Sonny Chi, Bob, be a part of black connection. Cat Fat Boo, be a part of black connection. Man, Suede, always be a part of black connection. And we ride on.